It's kind of strange being back. It's not like riding a bicycle. I thought it would be easy just to get back into the groove of things, but hindi na pala. First 2 weeks, sobrang, I was parang culture shock. Adjusting, getting back in the groove of acting, the patience of, you know, being on the set, being away from family. It was really difficult for me, but after about 2 weeks, I kind of got the, definitely the bed scenes are weird. Even though there's no restrictions from LA, it's just so weird. It's really difficult for me. Especially because Ellen's best friend is Beauty. So, I don't know why, but it was weird. Ellen doesn't think, you can't do this, you can't do that. She's very supportive, but I don't know, just not so good. I will definitely be more picky. If hindi talaga kailangan na kailangan sa film, di sana wag na lang. But if justified naman, then of course, we're all professionals here. Yeah, but again, it's difficult. You know, no matter what, it's so strange how people say marriage is tough, marriage is this, marriage is that. I'm having a great time. Ellen and I are having a great time. We're doing all the things we want to do. I think the key is just the right time, the right person. Don't rush into something that serious, that big. And you'll really enjoy what marriage is really about. Everyone thought na, ako yung lalaki, ayaw magpakasal. Ako yung lalaki, ayaw magpakasal sa maling tao. But not saying it that in a negative way na may masama dun sa tao na yun. It's just, you need to find the right person where you both need to grow and push each other to be better. And I found that person, and Ellen and I, just like, enjoying marriage. We're going around the world where we support each other, whatever you want to say. We make each other a better person. So, I'm loving marriage.